Welcome back to the Only Game Show, Ted, live in Ken Obi's basement, remote control.
We are hot and broiled in quite a game. LL Cool J, Julie, and Al battling it out. Al has the lead with 25 and Julie with 25. LL with 15. Very close game. We're going to play round two right now. And in control is LL. Pick a channel.
Yeah. I'm going to get on. I'm going to get channel one.
Channel one. Oh, no. It's a visit from the new improved Ranger Bob. You're losing points, LL, but here's a safety tip that could prevent embarrassment or mutilation.
Having their bellies rubbed. But it's a different story with alligators. Sure, they're playful, but why not play it safe and view these feisty reptiles from a helicopter? Hey, you can be a Ranger Bob safety cub and say, see you later, alligator.
Oh, that was a good one, huh? You're still in control, Al. Pick another channel.
Channel two.
Channel two. Reruns. 10 points. What TV show always asked you to come and listen to a story about a man named Jed? Al.
Beverly Hillbillies.
Yes, 10 points. Al, you're in control.
Okay, channel two.
Staying with channel two. Reruns.
I'm okay.
You got cream all of you?
I'm all right.
That cream's good for you, too. Has a shelf life of like 900 years. 20 points. On TV's Alice, Alice and Tommy live in what sunny southwestern city? Julie.
Santa Fe.
No. Anyone else? Good guess, though. Yeah, Phoenix? Almost fooled me.
Phoenix or something?
Yeah, LL. 20 points. That moves you into second place.
Legal fees are high.
Pick a channel.
Let me get a channel. Same thing.
Okay. Staying with reruns. Now it's for 30 points. This cop on Barney Miller was only 5'3" tall, and all he wanted to do was become a detective. Al.
Fish?
Levitt?
Oh.
Levitt is right, LL. 30 points. What the LL stands for? She wants to know what the LL stands for.
Love
loss. Love loss.
Maybe you two can work it out later. LL, you have the lead with 55 points, and you have control. Pick a channel.
Same thing.
Okay. Oh, that's the last question. No more questions.
Okay, give me channel five.
Channel 5. Chanel number 5. Chanel number 5. Here's proof that all models aren't stupid. Some actually can read and become actors. Oh. Apparently you've never dated a model, I can tell you from experience. For 10 points, her modeling career led to a part in National Lampoon's Vacation and a marriage to Al.
Christie Brinkley.
Yes, a marriage to Billy Joel. 10 points. Al, pick a channel.
Oh, channel 6.
Channel 6, the Partridge Channel. These are questions about the Partridge family. 10 points. Who was the only tinsel tooth, brace faced Partridge kid? The only kid with braces. Al.
Tracy.
No. Julie.
Danny.
No. LL.
Please, man.
Alex.
No. Laurie, Al, you're still in control. Pick another channel.
Partridge Channel again.
Partridge Channel again? 20 points. Name the only member of the cast to win an Academy Award for playing a prostitute. Al.
Shirley Jones.
Yes, Shirley Jones, 20 points. Very good, Al. Al has the lead suddenly. Julie, your buzzer must work.
No, it does. It goes on the same time as his. I just missed it.
Oh.
I hate him.
Al, I'm sorry to hear that.
No, I don't.
Let's close out the Partridge Channel.
Okay. Closing out the Partridge Channel. This time for 30 points. Sing the first line to the Partridge Family theme song. Can you sing the first line?
Oh, what did I do that?
You better know this, Al.
There's a song that we're singing.
No, close, but...
Make you happy.
No, you're close. You're in the ballpark, but... Nobody knows.
Okay.
It's Hello World.
That's what I said.
Hello World. You missed Hello World. Hear the song that we're singing. Come on, get happy. You were close, Al, but we can't give it to you. Al, you're up control. Pick another channel.
Okay, number 8.
Channel 8, The Odd Couple. 10 points. Actor Al Molinaro copped an ongoing role in The Odd Couple. What was his character's first name? LL.
Murray or something?
Yes, Murray! 10 points. LL and Al are tied for the lead. Julie in second place. LL.
Give me the same channel.
Okay, Odd Couple again. 20 points. Known to his friends as Doc, name the playwright who created The Odd Couple, Julie.
Neil Simon.
Yes, 20 points. Julie, on the climb, on the climb. Go ahead, Julie. Pick a channel. Julie.
Oh, 9.
Till 9. Sing along with Colin. For 10 points. 10 points. Sing the next line to this Barry Manilow gem.
I've been alive forever, and I wrote the very first song. I put the words and melodies together. I am music, and I write the songs.
Hello.
I write the songs that make the whole world sing?
Yeah! For us.
Oh. Can't go out.
10 points your way. 10 points. Very good. You want to stay with sing along or move along?
Yeah, let's sing along.
Okay. 20 points now. Sing the next line to this fun party song.
You put your big butt in, you put your big butt out, you put your big butt in, and you shake it all about.
You do the
holy and you turn yourself around.
Do the holy boat, that's what the holy poly's all about, or something like that. Rock the hustle, buckle, something like that.
Unfortunately, if you look at your lights, Julie's is lit, so I have to call on Julie.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah, 20 points. What a game. 75, Al, close behind with 65, Julia, 60. Julia, you're up control. Do you want to try sing along one more time or move along?
No.
Whoa! You're dissed by a singer-songwriter.
He's your own comrade.
Number 4.
Channel 4. Oh, it's Colin's cousin, the trivially delinquent, Stickpin Quinn. There he is. Hey, Stickpin.
Yeah, man.
I heard you're on trial for popping your doctor in the head.
Yeah, I punched my doctor in the face, man. But the reason was, I seen him, like, I was there, and he just hit me with a hammer right on the knee. I didn't do nothing, man. So I punched him in the head. I took the x-ray machine and smashed it on his head, too.
Okay. All you guys, he's got a...
For you.
Yeah, see, I hang out in East L.A. sometimes with this guy, Angelo the Spike, who's a good guy when he's not punching you in the neck. And I think this guy, he's also East L.A. There's a band from there who sings La Bamba. What's the name of that band?
Lobo.
Yes, L.L., for 10 points. All right, yeah, okay. L.L., do you want to keep the category? Stay here?
Yes. The rebel.
Yeah, we're smooth. Okay.
All right.
Go ahead, Stickpin. Oh,
you know, when I do my scams, I usually use fake identity. That's why I like this guy, David Johansen, the guy who sings hat, 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 because he uses a fake name, too. What name does he use?
Julie.
Buster Poindexter.
Yes, yeah. For 20. Good. Very good. Yeah, Ma? All right, I'll be right out to take care of it. Folks, that's the end of the game. What a game we have. It's time to play our lightning round now. Now it's serious stuff.
10 points each. Time to play Think Real Fast. You got to buzz in. Today, you have to complete the title of these songs by the Beatles. For instance, if I say Love Me, you would say Doom. All right? 30 seconds, 10 points each. Remember to buzz in. Here we go. She came in through.
The bathroom window.
Yes. Eleanor.
Rigby.
I mean, yeah, right. Paperback. Julie.
Writer.
Yes. A Little Help. Al.
For My Friends.
Yes. I Saw Her. Al.
Standing There.
Yes. Yellow. Al.
Submarine.
Yes. Strawberry. Julie.
Fields.
Yeah. Got to Get You. Al.
Into My Life.
Yes. Please, Please. Al.
Me.
Yes. Long and Winding. Al.
Road.
Yes. While My Guitar. Al.
Gently Weeps.
Can't Buy Me. Al.
Love.
Yeah. Look at that. Congratulations goes to Weird Al Yankovic. Al, you did it. 165. Julie, LL, great game. Great game, both of you. And you're not going empty-handed because Remote Control is donating $500 to each of your charities. But Al, you did it, man. We're going to come back and play the grand prize round in just a minute.
When Remote Control continues.